Maybe the cap you started with was too thick?
We have time. We'll find one that fits.
Is anyone else with you? The others? They left you here? Oh. You could rest here a while. I mean, you can't just walk out of the valley. Even if you want to.
I'm not trying to walk out of the valley. My sister's on the far side. I just need enough water to make it to my sister. She's well. Can't stay here either.
I'm okay. I have my plan.
You're always hunting. You stay put, they'll find you. Your well will go dry, whichever's first.
They're hunting in the south. It's safer to go north. Keep it. Wait. Stay lucky.
Where's Dean?
Hunting up some food.
It's getting worse, isn't he? Kendall.
Remember when this was all rice paddies? Catching all those frogs? Do you think it'll ever rain again? So you found a wreck?
Yeah, just outside the pumping field. It's new. 2, maybe 3 weeks. Should be able to find something.
Thanks.
You know I can help you.
Spot then. The plane lands on a bright green field, bumping lightly along until it comes to rest next to a low stone wall built hundreds and hundreds of years ago by the earliest explorers. There's a stone building not far in the distance, with a cold stream connecting the snow-capped mountains above to the blue-gray sea below. And if you wipe the steam off the cockpit window, you can see penguins and sheathbills and elephant seals covering the black beach.
What's going on?
Someone's at the Dover farm.
You shouldn't go.
You always did. You'll be okay without me.
It's not me I'm worried about. Stay lucky.
And try again.
Please, let me stop.
Pick up the radio and call out again, or I'll have these two shot.
People used to show mercy.
Wells go dry. People change.
Take the kitchen.
Look how sweet, Father. Someone's closed her eyes.
pray for her, kiddies. Pray for each of these desperate, thirsty souls. You'd think after 10 years of no rain, they'd give up. There can't be many left. But we're gonna hunt them. From dry well to dry well. If they're alive, they're consuming my water. And they can't consume my water without my consent.
Distributor cap didn't fit. I wouldn't let them follow me here. You know that, right? Not like we want anything with you anyways. We found the Cessna. It's ours. Just the same, maybe we'd let you come with us. Maybe. You've got a good spot here. I'll grant you that. But we have water. And you don't.
That's why I'm safe here.
You're too small to be on your own.
I'm safer on my own.
Okay. I'm not gonna argue with you. I mean, you seem to be doing all right. But Dean and I, we're not like the others.
Thank you.
Try loosening the inlet flange. Or fill it with water to prime it.
It's not the pump, it's like the well gave out. Just isn't filling anymore.
When you were at the compound, were the derricks pumping?
All of them.
And the trucks came.
Never seen them fill it so fast.
You don't need the plane. You move at night, take as much water as you can carry. You can reach my uncle's place in, I don't know, about 3 or 4 weeks.
Stop.
You know I'm dying, Kendall. And without enough water, my kidneys are done.
I'm not going anywhere without you. Move over. I'm not gonna leave you here. I'm gonna find it.
This is the Birch Farm, Land Grant 2371, calling for Mr. Carson. We'd like to request a conveyance to the refugee camp. Birch Farm.
371. We'd like to request a conveyance to the refugee camp.
Birch Farm.
I guess that leaves us and the boy. You don't have to go.
I need to see what happens. If it looks okay, maybe we should call him too. I drink the tears of those who have gone before us, and my spirit is quenched.
We're done here. The well went dry. We took it as far as we could. But it's been 6 months of terror and hiding. How many dead? With Simon gone, there's nothing for us here.
Come with us. They can help Dean. Placard says they have medicine.
You never knew family. We can start again. Make a new family. I hear Carson has a daughter.
We can send him to get Dean. It's his kidneys, girl. Same as his sister Pia. There's just no way you kids are getting out of here.
I can find Dean more water. Things might be better outside the valley. If we go north, there has to be water.
You still have faith. That's good.
We hit a day's worth of water on the north side of the house. Welcome to it once we're gone. Didn't your people have a plane? Used to?
Shot down over the pumping field, burned out there for 2 days straight. Guess that's one way out.
Welcome, Mr. Carson. Thank you for responding to our call. We are unarmed and ready.
Good.
If you'd like to look around.
Then shall we begin to say, the mountains fall on us, to the hills cover us. Or if they do these things in a green tree, what shall be done in the dry?
I know this is hard. There just wasn't enough water, you see? There, listen to me. These are old people, and they're gonna suffer. You understand?
I had to do it. You're different.
Huh.
I can tell. Now, tell me, is there anybody else on this farm? Huh? Come on now.
Listen, if we're gonna have a relationship that's based on trust,
you have to come clean.
Please don't.
Otherwise, what's the point?
Yeah, there's one more.
One more. Use the heat sensors.
You look like a man who prays.
This is going to be the very last holdout.
As far as the eye can see, this valley has Carson's buried under every acre of it. And I'm not going to stop till it's all ours.
They suffer less this way, don't they? These little people.
Think of it as an extinction of a species. Like passenger pigeon or the ivory-billed woodpecker. Your world is about to get so much better.
What could be better than this?
Sir.
How's the pump?
It's slow. But okay, the usual.
Did you get hurt?
Nope.
Good. I know why our pump is failing.
Why?
They're draining the aquifer. All those pumps going around the clock. They're sucking the water right out from under us.
But it's our well.
The company drains all the water. They drive all the squatters away. They control the whole valley. We should call Carson. Maybe the company camps aren't so bad.
We can't. Carson's not taking people to camps. He's the one that's been doing all the killing.
It's not Christmas yet.
Says who?
That's good.
We should go back inside. They'll be hunting soon.
I want to visit a grave.
Tomorrow.
I need to say goodbye.
I miss her.
You were just crazy enough for her to like you.
Near as crazy as your sister, no one was.
And do you think it keeps us here? Her grave?
Of course not. Let's go back in.
Listen. When the time comes, I want you to burn my body. Don't bury it, not like this. Nothing ties you to this house. You understand? You'll burn my body. Go to my uncle's place. It's what Pete would have wanted.
Okay, I promise. But I'm gonna get us both out of here long before you die. Come on. I'll be right back.
house. Whosoever killed in the trenches, whosoever left the man's lifeless body to the wind and the vultures without the dignity of a burial, come forward. Confess thy sins, dearly beloved. We bring mercy. Whosoever wants to live another hour, whosoever wants to see another day, come forward. Step into the light. I did what I could do.
Search it and gas it.
The sun's been pounding this side of the building all day. Gas it, and we'll move on.
Don't put it there. Put it on the siding. There's no sense in destroying the beauty of the craftsmanship.
Respect the carpenter. Onward, then. Next property is north-northeast, the King Track.
Thank you.
I know. I'm gonna get you water. Are you okay?
I watched them in the shadows, waiting for me to make a mistake. I won't make a mistake.
Everyone makes mistakes.
Wait for dark, then leave. You're not helping me like this.
Will you show me where you hide in case I need to find you?
They always come looking after you've been here. I don't need you to come by.
But we're gonna get out of this. You, me, and Dean. I'm gonna come for you and we're gonna leave this place. I promise.
Promise doesn't mean a thing.
is it?
Vagrants, headed for us.
How do they look?
They're in bad shape. It's okay, they'll see Carson's been here and they'll take off. We'll just wait, they won't find anything.
If they die on our doorstep? We've got a good store of water, and you say the pump's in good shape. Why not help them?
What if it's just another one of Carson's traps?
We've got plenty of water, right?
Right. We have the water, I'll just give him a flask. Just in case. Not everyone's as charitable as you.
Long gone.
We're not gonna make it to another bar.
We won't survive the noon sun.
Oh, come on. We'll wait out the heat. We got another farm in us yet? Come on, all the wells in this valley can't be dry.
Oh, please. Please, don't kill us.
We have no guns, only knives. We mean you no harm.
I'm just very thirsty.
Why'd Carson send you?
That liar. And not with Carson. Just thirsty.
Carson hit our farm some time back. Our folks thought he'd help him. We're the only ones that survived. Our well's been long dry. We had a good store of water until they ran it into the ground. We held on a week before moving on. Every well we've come to in this valley's been dry.
You done? Here's the deal. You're gonna walk in front of me at that tower over there. I'm gonna pass you my flask, and when it's dry, you'll move on. You won't look back, won't come back.
You've been visited, too.
Keep moving.
Those notices they post, the instructions, they're all lies. It's a trap.
Thank you. From the bottom of our hearts, we wouldn't have made it to another well.
How many of you are there?
I'm on my own.
Come with us then. Safety in numbers. We owe you.
We're trying to get to the mountains.
And you've got a gun. Proves all of our chances.
I can't.
Why not? Looks kind of lonesome here.
Whoever you're waiting for, they ain't coming back.
You guys should start back on your way.
Thank you. From all of us, thank you.
Were they in trouble?
Thirsty people at the end. Carson's already killed everyone else at their farm.
We're done, aren't we?
We're doing fine.
No. You've been giving me your water for a week. So what is it? What is it?
The pump's dry.
How long?
2 days.
How long can we survive on the water we have?
A week. Maybe.
Why wouldn't you tell me?
I thought you'd be gone already. I need to try the wreck outside the pumping compound gates for the missing distributor cap. We've tried so many.
It's too dangerous.
There's nowhere else to try. At least we'll know. I just don't know how to get that close to the gates without them spotting me.
Do they still dump their waste oil by the fence?
Yeah.
I know how you can get close. What's the one thing they fear in a world without water? What's going on?
We did it.
You did it.
Shut up. I'll carry you the whole way if I have to. I got it all worked out. We can't leave just yet. We'll be too slow over open ground. We'll wait till dark.
Kendall.
We'll have the plane prepped by daylight. You, me, Albie. We're getting out of here.
Kendall.
Azores. Beautiful, but there's no time.
One last story.
Later. I promise. Here, I'll go get water, but drink this. You can have as much as you want.
one with water to give instead of a well.
You hit it so cleverly we had to wait for you to get a trick.
Very sorry about how this turned out.
Let's end this. There's not enough water for her, too.
You're right. You're right.
Ever dare come back.
Come back? Dean!
Shots. Where are the others?
It's just me now. The others are dead. Our well just ran dry and we're fighting for the remaining water.
Just ran dry. And you killed the others yourself?
Confess, son. It'll only take the pain away.
I killed them.
You're a fighter. I like that.
You know how I knew that you were here all the time? I mean, not you specifically, but someone. Birds.
Birds go where the water is.
So?
You afflicted with something?
Boy looks ill.
I remember this house. Oh, look at this. This door frame is beautiful. It's really sturdy.
Good one. I built it.
Oh.
With Mr. Miller.
Wow. Mr. Miller, you don't say. Well, my hat's off to both of you.
Mr. Miller left the land to me.
But not the water.
See, there was a time when a man owned the land, he controlled the water. Things are different. The water's mine, so the land is mine.
Empty.
Then go check the barn.
Get
He's wounded, could use.
For shame. Such a shame.
Dad, look.
This land never clear, Carson. This land's been blighted since before you were born.
I know.
It's not your fault the company no longer takes in refugees. It's not your fault the rain won't fall.
Sometimes I wonder. I just wonder that maybe I could have saved
you. You have to kill me.
I know.
It's mercy. The vagrants only suffer.
Suppose if it wasn't me, it'd just be someone else. I didn't want this for you.
I know. Almost done. Let's move on to the next farm.
Yes.
Cadiz can mark this one as ours.
Good, mark it. Let's go.
Of course. You two go on your way.
Thank you.
I must say, I am pleased. Finally, a holdout has come to me. Instead of cowering in your hidey holes awaiting judgment. Take a look, Brooke. Look at her.
Yes, Father.
Strong.
You must be the very last one.
The wells are all dry. There's no one left.
My legacy is complete. The valley's all yours, Brooke.
Daddy.
Your future is secure. This is Carson Land. Always was, always will be. And it'll rain on generations to come yet. I must apologize. I would love to leave you in this world. But my daughter? She can't stand competition.
Just you and me now. See? Just you and me.
And Dean?
He's gonna stay behind.